this last fall, we had to have our boats out of Rock Harbor by the 25th of September, all of the boats, because they were pulling the docks and they were going to start dredging. So I moved the boat, my boat, a few days before that to Sisuit and hauled it out of the water. And then they started the dredging. Rock Harbor is usually dredged about every 10 to 12 years, and it's been all of that since the last time it was dredged. And usually they use an auger to dredge the harbor and put the affluent up on the east ham side of Rock Harbor. This particular year, they decided to use a clamshell, like you see here. Rock Harbor is a tidal harbor. This means that anything that draws more than 4 to 5 feet of water only has a 5-hour window to get in and out of the harbor during high tide. That's why that barge right there is aground. Therefore, the work sort of slows down as they wait for the tide to be able to get the barges out. Sometimes it's amazing just how blind a girl can be. The way it works for these guys is what they do is they fill both barges to a certain point where it draws doesn't draw too much water, and then they push them offshore with those little boats to an awaiting bigger tug. From there, they take them about 15-16 miles north-northwest of the harbor to a dumping ground out near a place called the Yellowbird. Then they bring them back, put them in position, and refill them again. And every once in a while, they'll miss the tide, and one of them will get stuck just outside the harbor or something like that, like you see here.
Was cooking dinner, heard a ring at my front door. I opened up and saw him, never felt like that before. The moment that our eyes met, I knew I'd never forget. Sometimes the thing you most need is right there, but you can't.
One day after I got out of work, I came down to the harbor to see what was going on, and they were gone. All the equipment, all the barges, all the dredges were gone. All that was left were the poles. So I looked at the harbor. It didn't really look that much different because the tide was up. But as soon as the tide got down, I noticed the difference. And one thing I also noticed, the life in the harbor is already starting to come back, as you'll see. And now all that waits is spring and the charter fleet and the boats, and we can get back to fishing Cape Cod Bay.
The thing you most need is right there, but you can't.